Oh my gosh, you guys, I decided to just come out here and I'm at the Hub and look and see what is here. You guys, just walking here, I get emotional. It is Thursday, and look, I'm seeing things that are coming. These are like mega Gaylords. Don't wait on anything because we don't know when it's going to come. But you guys, I'm looking at Christy T's. Prints that should be restocked. Remember, your main line is where it's at. Don't sit and be, you know, we sold out a lot of Elizabeth's. Of course, that is something that they want to make more of. And I know that you're going to be excited about it. And I want you guys to think about, you know what, Sarah's. This is winter season. You guys, Liv's. They are curating Liv's right now as we speak. And making it happen. There are Liv's. This whole stack is Liv. This whole stacks are Sarah's. And you guys, the Sarah's are so good. I'm not kidding you. I mean, honestly, I call it duster season. That means they call a Sarah the long duster. And of course, we are not marking these down because these are incredible. And these are items that you don't want to miss out on, okay? Let me tell you why. Because remember, everybody should have core items. That means constantly having mainline in stock. So you've got lots of Ambers coming, lots of Elizabeth's coming, Michelle's coming, Marley's. You guys, the Marley's are so good. I pulled these two Marley's. Yeah, I did for myself. You know why? Because I'm still a floral girl. Hello, hence that I'm wearing this Bella skirt. I'm wearing a Gigi, a Snow Leopard Gigi, because I personally love the longer sleeves in the Gigi and the Perfect. So I'm like, no, don't take those away from us. I want this. Hey, any chance you could find this for me in size large, medium or large, I would love you. Love, love, love. Because I'm not placing orders like you are. I don't get to see things unless I come out here. And guess what? I don't have time. We're so busy helping you to succeed, coming up with ideas and figuring out ways to help you be amazing. Remember, what you buy is what you're going to sell. You need to think in terms of what is it that I can purchase, and that is going to be the big hot item that you're going to sell. Your excitement exudes and falls right down on top of your customers in a good way. So if you're excited about Christie's and Laneige's, and by the way, the Laneige's are so good, remember, don't, you know what I mean? Don't get so focused that you have to only sell what is a launched item. You have to be thinking like a business owner, and honestly, you're amazing. The Laneige's are so good. You've got to be thinking about, what am I doing? And right now, honestly, these Sarah's are amazing. Everybody should be buying 10 to 20 Sarah's, seriously, and have them in your stock so that you're ready to go to put an outfit together that goes over all of our dresses that we just launched. Remember our long sleeve Emily, our long sleeve, what's kind of long sleeve Michelle. Those are items that you can use as a layering piece. And I vision like a Michelle with a Sarah and then a Mimi. What a great combo. You guys put outfits together and help them to understand. You guys are awesome. Liv's are so good. Like I said, I showed you guys that they're over there restocking, meaning refurbishing Liv's. I was kind of bummed because I'm looking in this bin and I'm so sad because I don't have. It looks like a smoky black, gray, black. Oh, gosh, you guys. And they said the fabric is so soft. When I say they, you guys reach out and you tell me all the good things. Look at that blue. That is so good. And look at all the solids in here. Honestly, Sarah's, Laneige's, and Mimi's, and Liv's, they're up. You guys, there's also amazing. I mean, seriously, amazing things for you to purchase. And again, when it comes up, don't think in terms of trying to catch a launch. You guys, that can be an emotional hardship because some of you take it very hard to heart that you're not doing things good enough. I'm here to tell you, you're doing things amazing. You're bringing in family finances that are helping to eliminate financial stress. Remember, every piece that you sell, you are adding to your lifestyle and helping to everybody do them. Lives are going to be up shortly. I heard from somebody, so just watch when they come up. And again, don't listen to what you hear out there. I saw some of the retailers that got to come in. There were only five, so don't worry. It's not like they picked over everything. Five of them won the incentive to come and pull an order, and they looked at the lives that were pulled aside because they thought they needed to be recurated. And they said, absolutely not. These are amazing. And where they had heard this from was some negative website that thinks that they're the informants of letting you know that, oh, don't do this or don't do that. You guys, you're the business owner. You buy it and you make the judgment yourself. And remember, when you pick out an item, some of you might have heard a retailer that shared on stage about how to upsell and got the pair of leggings with the lady's face on the side of her leg, the one from Creepin' It Real. And he said when he first saw it, he went, oh my gosh, this is never gonna sell. I don't know what I'm gonna do. And so he paired it with a hot pink Mimi, sweater Mimi, and Chanel Mimi. And because he's not in the ISO, in search of sites, he had no idea that it was a hot item. He made it a hot item because of his choice. So remember, you're in charge, okay? Guess what? A lot of the men in your life and surrounding lives, remember, it's all about customer acquisition. You heard from Mark, if you were on the leader call yesterday, that Mark shared that it is all about acquiring new customers. And remember, you cannot succeed by staying within your own customers. You do have great customers. Remember that. But guess what? In order to progress, you've got to get out there and talk to new people. Target never, ever lets up. Or those other stores. I can't say that name. That other store, that amazing store ever. And the one that starts with a W. They don't ever slow down on their advertising. They're constantly putting it out there so that people are remembering, hey, go into this store, stop in when you're running an errand. You've got to do the same thing. Get out there, talk to people, go to those stores where other people are, and make sure that you are leading by your own enthusiasm and what you believe in, okay? I love you all. That's my tidbit for today. You're awesome, and remember, if it is to be, it's up to me. Make it happen. It's Enthusiastic Thursday. That means you got three more days. I consider four more days to this week. Get busy and go live maybe four more times today instead of just the two that you normally do. Okay? Up the ante. One last pep talk. You only have about 7 weeks left between now and December 15th. It's time to hustle. Remember, you have got to sell. Talk. People. You guys, when I would do my dress parties and my maxi skirt parties, I knew that October, November, and half of December were my biggest chance to get the word out. Talk to people. Let them know who I am, that I have a clothing company. I'm amazing. You all do too. You have clothing in your LuLaRoe rooms, and you are amazing at what you do. Get out there and make it happen. I love you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.